Yeah.
Make, miss. It's a make or miss league, baby. That's it.
Kawhi Leonard is undefeated. Make mismatches. Steven Adams gets Grayson Allen down in the post. Goes to work.
Quick spin.
Drives it
big
home.
Big Steven Adams.
Adams has been on one this preseason.
Yes, he has. You heard what he said, huh, Rachel?
What?
We owe it to the fans. We're going to come out here and compete every night. Look, Big Steve. Buckets. That's
is
my protege right there. There you go.
That's your fun to play with as it looks.
Hold on, what's going on?
Oh, look at that.
The finish is my favorite.
Take the contact. Look, Big Steve.
Yeah.
Big Kiwi.
Look. Is he as fun to play with as
yes,
it seems
he
like?
Is. He's
I just feel like the buses and team meals and everything would be a
always one of my favorite centers.
I love it.
That's
all
the
right.
Shades of Diesel right there. That's baseline and done.
Let's.
Shades.
We love Steven Adams. Hold it back. Miss Logic staying in OKC.
Yeah.
Check out the finish. Utah Watanabe.
Yeah.
Or Johnny Utah, as our producer Andrew likes to call him. Perk, could you have pulled this off?
Absolutely not, Rachel. Absolutely not. But man, that was impressive right there. Probably in my high school days, but
you had
a little finesse going on, you know, but man.
Who came up with that topic bar down there? Come on.
Y'all ain't right,
He's
man.
He's an NBA player.
Yeah.
That's who he is.
Yeah.
Damn straight. Boom.
Right.
There was a Japanese player before Rui Hachimura. Just remember that.
Make tenacity. DeJounte Murray is back healthy.
Yes.
Y'all watch this sequence versus the Rockets last night. So first he's locking up James Harden. Right? Not easy to do.
Stay with him.
Woo.
Nice. Yep.
That's work. He is doing
verticality.
His work.
And then? Just, you know.
Go ahead. Bring it up.
I'm going to keep going.
Push it. Yep.
Bye-bye. Easy layup.
Nice.
Where's the help? Where's the help at?
What's that truck that just ran me?
Happy for the kid, man.
I was going to say, the fact that he is healthy this year, if he can stay healthy, it's going to change the Spurs, right?
Yeah, I think so.
That's one of the reasons I think they're a playoff team. Because they were a playoff team without him a year ago, and you got him.
Again.
They're better.
Hey. Make vision. Whew. Last night. I know you were in the building.
Yeah.
LeBron out there and running. Now, he gets caught up. He flips it behind his head to an open Danny Green, right?
Yep.
This pass very similar to the Isaiah Thomas, Steve Nash.
Yeah.
By the way, Vince Carter had one of these, too. When I was going through Vince Carter clips this morning, he had one.
The first one I thought about was the Steve one that we're going to show to Grant Hill in the corner right there. There you go, left corner. Whoop, whoop.
The crazy thing is that all those passes was on point, right?
Yep.
Shooter didn't have to move. That's incredible.
They pass it better than some dudes pass you a chest pass.
Right.
Something you get up here.
I didn't expect that out of IT, but man. Yeah.
Kendrick, to get a LeBron James pass, you have been on the other end of it. Can you even overstate how precise he is and just how much it always comes exactly where you want it?
Absolutely not. I mean, look, Danny Green had to make that shot the way he put him in.
There was a lot of, everyone in the crowd, you better make this.
It's time to run it back with LeBron's best ever no-look dimes. Here he goes. Zizic. This is just last year, 2018, right? Two seasons ago.
Oh, my
Look
God.
At that. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm not looking. I'm not seeing anything.
That's
I'm just
hand
over
size.
Here.
Hand size made that one.
Thank you. Also in 2018, and you could tell this was the beginning of the season because it was LeBron to D-Wade.
Yeah.
I love that one.
Yeah.
That's my favorite, I think,
right? Awareness, man.
Boom.
Crazy.
And then the delivery.
Yes, like, absolutely.
And then.
Like he knows he's there is one thing, but also he got it right on the point.
Exactly where he needed it. 2011. Eric Dampier.
Now that can't be one.
Wait, why?
The one to Wade was better.
That's what the Wade one was my favorite one. Yeah. But you and I are not the arbiters of this. Producer Bobber is the arbiter of this.
Thanks so much for watching ESPN on YouTube. For more sports analysis and highlights, download the ESPN app. And for live streaming and premium content, subscribe to ESPN+.